Hello guys, Nice Gaming here. Welcome to my new update video for the version 0.53. Let's get started with the new fireplace kit with the tripod and oven. We need some racks and some wooden sticks and craft a new fireplace kit. It's the basic mix you need to start a fireplace. Mixture of paper and dry wood and something. Then you have to take 5 wooden sticks. These wooden sticks, you need 5 of it. Take it in your hand, look at the fireplace you crafted. Right click on it and craft a new bigger fireplace. So it looks. You know it, it's the old skin. But you have 15 slots of storage. You can drop food in it, you can drop wooden sticks in it. And you can now use the new tripod. The new tripod, you know, was released with 0.52. But in 0.53 you can use it. You can use it with the fireplace. And as you can see here is the small rope. Then you can put the cooking pot on it. Just drop it into the fireplace and it hangs at the rope. So you can drop wood in it, you can drop a cooking pot and the tripod as well. Let's start the fire. And maybe if you got a tent or something, it's a very nice camp feeling. For sure you can craft the new oven in 0.53, you can craft the new oven. You need 8 small stones for it. And to find the stones you have to look on the stone texture on the ground and just right click on it and search. Then if you have the 8 small stones, you can stack it and just put it into the fireplace. And you can craft the new oven. And next we have the new painted ghillie suit. The ghillie suit was released with 0.52. And you need for it 10 burlap strips. And I think 5 or 4 nettings, I think it was 4. And so it looks unpainted, but now in 0.53 you can paint it green or darker. You can paint it in woodland or something. You only need a 100% spray can for it. And it works. We have many new items. Here we have the new female quilted jacket in different colors. Many different colors. Then we got the new horse pelt, the new fox pelt and the new mouflon pelt. Then we have the new butcher hammer. The new steak knife. The new hay hook. The new ice axe. The metal pipe. The flanged mace. And then we have some new possible new items. I'm not sure if they come with 0.53, but for example we have here the bear trap, the landmine. It's a dirty new weapon. The new hatched axe. It's a small new axe, you can put it in your backpack or something. Also a new nice item, I think. I like it. The flare gun, the new flare gun. Then I really hope it comes with 0.53. The new M4 dual drum magazine. Then we have the new Steyr-Aug with ACOG scope on it. The Winchester Mod 17 Les Gun. And the new pump action. That was my new update video for the experimental version 0.53. I really hope you enjoyed it. And see you in the next update video.